the Bengals, Lady Bengals, get the basketball back. will.
All right, two shots.
And that will put Harden at the foul line. Two shots.
Yeah.
Angelina gets the ball back. Angelina, 37 to 15.
Yeah!
Riley James, tackle. LSU bringing in some more players. 11, Harrington. 32, Paul. Number 5, with Medina. And at the free throw line, one of the leading Roadrunners is Jay Johnson. Coming in, Meade coming back in, also Dixon, and Danica Harden coming in for the Lady Roadrunners. As a foul, we charge to Shepherd, number 3. Jasmine Medina at the free throw line.
Get one loan, we don't have to have all this big stuff.
Yeah.
Marlo will come out, coming in her place will be Andra Barnes. Subs coming in from LSU. 22 is Austin, and 33 Ryan James. Good shot for Austin. Barker coming back. Neely, number 23. Ryan Chaney, freshman at the free throw line. Matt Henry back into the game for the Lady and Roadrunners. Neely comes out. And Riley James has one more shot. Perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
about ready to start the second half. Lady Roadrunners will kick it off with the basketball. Hey, well, we've got a second. I want to remind you, some games coming up here at Chance Gymnasium. On November 21st, 7 o'clock, Arkansas Baptist will be in town playing the Roadrunners. And then on the 22nd, the next night, the Lady Roadrunners will be in action. Paris will be here. And tip-off time for that game.
Yeah!
line out of bounds, back over to the Lady Roadrunners, and the Lady Roadrunner back here. Shark is driving to the basket, and she is fouled. Harrington charged with a foul. Angel Dark is at the free throw line. Parker running back in for AC. Check it out, we can beat the Harden. One more shot for Dunkers. There he is. One out of two.
Thank you. right here.
Johnson coming back in. Bass coming back in. Marshall will come out. And Lee Beebe will come out. Two out of two for Riley James.
On the line, back
over to the Lady Roadrunners. Barlow coming back in for AC. Andrew Mott coming back out. Barlow will bring in the ball. Lady Bagels bringing in Brianna Lucette, replacing Austin.
Yeah!
Jackson, number 10. Caitlin Arnhill. LSU has the basketball.
Thank you.
Parker coming back in for A.C. McHenry will come out. Tip-off time, 6 o'clock, the Lady Roadrunners will be in action, and they'll be playing Karen.